Vanadium is a metallic mineral. Traditionally used has been as an alloying agent. So most people would have in their garage somewhere some shifters and spanners, SID chrome or something like that. It's got vanadium in it. A big opportunity is vanadium for use in batteries. Now, vanadium batteries are big. They're for grid scale applications. So something you might put into your neighbourhood, for example, to take all that rooftop solar and store it from, you know, 100 to 1,000 houses, that sort of thing. The beauty of vanadium batteries is that we have vanadium in Queensland, that's good for us. They're a flow battery, which means that there's liquid in them, which means they don't catch on fire, so they're very, very safe. Also, the vanadium doesn't degrade. You know how your mobile phone battery dies every few years? That won't happen with vanadium batteries. It doesn't degrade. When the casing of the battery rusts eventually, you pump out the electrolyte, put into the next battery, and off you go. So they're infinitely recyclable. Vanadium is a renewable superpower for many reasons. It's that it has that fundamentally important part to play for grid scale storage. At the biggest scale of how we use it in our cities, for example, to have batteries dotted all over a city, capturing energy from rooftop solar and other sources, storing it during the day for use in the evening and morning. Queensland's focus on vanadium is born from a number of perspectives. First is we have a lot in the ground. We haven't mined it before, but there's a growing international demand for it. It's ideal that we use it to develop our own battery industry here in Queensland. It's a win-win-win. Mining vanadium in Queensland will offer a host of opportunities for us. Economic opportunities around new industries, for example, you know, making things. Also around new jobs in new mines, for example. But also in that how we go about mining, there'll be new jobs there in terms of greater scrutiny on sustainability credentials, for example. There'll be a greater need to be able to prove where something came from, provenance, and also tracing minerals through their life cycle, which is good tracking or traceability. All of those things create new jobs.